World Surfing Reserve is building momentum with the state government backing the bid. Surfers just need the local council on board to help compete against other iconic international beach breaks for global recognition.
The next crop of Gold Coast surfing stars led their mentors in a paddle out to back Burley Heads to Snapper Rocks as the next World Surfing Reserve.
Gold Coast has got 6 surfing points, 21 world surfing champions, and it is definitely a place to be recognised on the world stage.
Campaigners can't lodge their bid without both state government and council support.
The Palaszczuk government is committed to supporting the 20,000 jobs that are created directly through surfing here on the Gold Coast. About $1.5 billion worth of investment through this industry.
Gold Coast City Council is expected to release the region's draft surf management plan this month. These surfers want that plan reinforced with international recognition.
It's now in council's hands to take the next step and protect this great natural resource.
We can't change any flow of the sand along the whole coast because it creates the best waves in the world.
The stretch is already recognised as a national surfing reserve.
It doesn't exclude the wider community. It's for one and all.
If successful, the Gold Coast would join the likes of Malibu in California and Manly in Sydney on the global list of world surfing reserves.
But only one coastal strip is chosen each year, and this year there's stiff competition.
Uluwatu Bali are going for it, Mundaka Spain are going for it, and the latest one to put their hand up is Jeffreys Bay, South Africa.
First, they need endorsement at home. On the Gold Coast, Kylie Hodge, 7 News.